time was, I guarded the Celestial River with my boys 80,000 strong, and the puny revenants dare to impede me. That grand transformation of mine was the only reason you're still standing here. A proper kneel to show gratitude would be appropriate, no? Fooled me once, never again. Deceptive tactics like this pose no threat. I'll go size them up first. Keep pace, boy.
The whole mountain was infested with those stinking corpses. Some coffin carts blocked all the passes up, burning everything in their path. You seem clever. How about you find a way to destroy them, eh? They're called Five Elements.
To save my family. I'll repay your kindness at any cost.
Master got it right. The last good comes out to us to help.
Oh, it's them. My cat will go back. Please don't leave me.
Bounce it!
quite the charmer, aren't you, boy? But these eyes have seen prettier disguises. Yao Guai! Your true face! Out with it! If a single lie slips, my rake shall strike true!
That was so close. Thank you for saving me. I am the Bull King's daughter, Ping Ping.
Nonsense! The bull has no daughter. Dare to fool me, scoundrel!
I know who you are. My mother is Princess Fairfox. You killed her! After my mother died, I've been living with my father. His wife, Princess Rikshasi, took me in as her own. Later, brother came back from Bodhisattva Guanyin, and we reunited. We had some peaceful days. My brother was kind to me and to our parents. But somehow, not long ago, he suddenly changed. He secretly summoned his old troops for a coup, imprisoned father, kept mother under strict watch. I had nowhere else to turn. I had to go for help. But barely after leaving the place, his minions fell upon me.
The Bull King's might is known. Even together, Wukong and I couldn't rival him. Rakshasi's plantain fan is also formidable. And you want me to believe that they were subdued by a kid?
Subdued by their son? Who else could make them put their guard down? Really, with soft hearts, they could never harm him.
You idiot! This fox is fooling you!
Look at this place! Only my brother's Samadhi fire could wreak such havoc! Oh no! My father is dying! Please, kind monkey, help me and my family!
Perilous place this is. Keep this cicada safe with you. It'll come in handy. That's a voice I know well. I'll go ahead and take a look.
No time to lose now! Follow me! This way!
This cliff, there is a secret passage to her palace. She should be there, but she'd never give you the fan to be used against her precious son. Got it! Quite nearby. There is a deity you can turn to. One said to be Mother's old friend. If we could persuade him to come along, maybe he could talk Mother into giving us the fan. I will find him. Be careful out here.
Thank you.
Wanted monkey. Wanted star. Wanted dead or alive.
Halt! Intruders! To the Princess Palace face! Death! Think you can hide your secret wish from me? You wish you could rule this mountain with your brother once we are finished.
If you won't act, Mother, then I implore you to to lend me your plant and fan to save father.
Words from cunning foxes. You just want to trade my fan for a smile on your brother's face.
I owe my life to father, and to your kindness for taking me in. Brother was good to me, but I would never betray my parents for him.
Say no more of the fan. We raised the boy. Guess this is what we deserve. But you... why are you here at this very moment?
Rakshasi, I'm not a part of your family, and I'm aware I have no voice in this. But Ping told me the Destined One had arrived.
The Destined One, who doesn't even know what he's destined for. Those old bastards must have pulled a muscle coming up with the name.
You and I both know who he truly is. When the time comes, your children, your husband, and even this very palace could all turn to ashes.
What do I have to fear from a mere pawn? He's no match for us. He can't even rival the power of my fan.
Once the truth is revealed, suddenly he is here. Do you not find it odd? Such a twist of fate.
The truth? The truth of what? Who are you talking about?
I heard the Destined One had obtained all the other relics. Rakshasi, your situation is grave. Do you not see who mandated his return? Were those relics really bestowed for your good? Perhaps amid these schemes and plots, we've unwittingly become stepping stones for his rebirth. For others, I care not. All along, you are all I care for. I say we should leave together. I vow to treasure you dearly, just like when we're up there.
I never thought that one day you'd be the only one I can rely on. I am overwhelmed. Come, sit with me, and tell me what to do.
Don't let him, Mother! Don't you see? He is taking advantage of you! You lecher! I called for your help, not your treachery! How dare you!
A child of a concubine should know better manners. When I first crossed paths with her, your bull of a father was no more than livestock, munching on a patch of grass.
Have you no shame? Mother, don't be fooled!
Enough of your endless prattle. Now, that's better. Rakshasi, have we not been this close since our time in Tushita Palace?
Well, yes, I do miss the old days too. We were so happy back then.
What in the blazes?
No tricks here. It's just my hoof. You deserve to know before we kiss.
You will live to repent this! Filthy lowlife! You dare take her form and beguile me!
My old friend, wasn't it fun? Have we not been this close since our carnage in the fox den?
You abhorrent fraud! My candid words were wasted on your foul ears!
Candid, my hoof! Your revenants are everywhere! I thought you'd have better lies! Quick on your heels, huh? Well then, boy, let us teach this brazen adulterer a lesson.
Vile beast! Your savagery knows no cure. But you will behave once my sourceless water from Tushita drops. I've aided your journey once. Now I shall aid you again on your way to death. The vision of my presence is a world devoid of Yautjes like you. From yin and yang arises two sides. From land and sky emerges a divide. Now, you shall be feasted upon by my yin-yang fish.
What a stingy host! Such a meager fish. Hardly enough for a platter.
Thank you.
Been revealed. Disasters are sure to follow. The turmoil you witness is but a ripple caused by a drop from above.
What? Gone already? Bad news after a good nap. He's gone too far from a furnace servant. A decent lad he was. Decent until ruined by brother Wukong. Then destiny carried him further to fall for the wrong woman. You, go up this way. Check if any way leads up. I'll go look around. The owner might be gone, but her treasure might still be there.
mother left her fan before she went away. She must have felt torn between her son and husband. But this iron ball, it just won't stop. Now that you are here, help me drive it away, and I'll let the fan do its work.
Hey, Fox, how can you be sure it's even real?
Rest assured, Mother taught me this spell. Only the real fan will answer it.
The bull sounds weak, probably on his last legs. Guess I have to trust you once. I'll get down there and stop the ball and let you do your work.
Don't worry. His thick skin will protect him. Come on, let's save Father first.
Yeah!
For him, I would not regret it, but I failed, brother. Failing his mission is what I regret. My king must have done something reckless for that dumb boy. The truth, I wager, lies beyond that door. That cursed cart was no match for me. I went easy on it. That's all. Quite a good lad you are. But remember, don't be swayed. stay.